Hey guys, Ryanator41 here, and today I'm back with another Minecraft Steven Universe tutorial video. And as you can tell by the title, today is a, I want to say it's a long-awaited video, but I feel like some of you are going to be disappointed because I don't think this is quite what you were expecting. Even though, like, I did mention that I made this, and I know some of you definitely know this is what I meant when I said I made it, but this is the Diamond Mech statue. It's not a to-scale version, it's just a version to scale with the rest of my statues, which, well, this is what I said I was going to do. I know some of you are going to be mad that it's not, like, to scale or whatever, but honestly, like, it's alright. It's something. It completes the set. It continues the set of statues we have, and that's really what I was going for. So, yeah. Anyway, without further ado, let's just get right into it. This is a pretty simple one. So the blocks you're going to need are pink concrete, white concrete, yellow concrete, light blue concrete, and then snow and clay block. So yeah, go ahead and get started with the pink concrete. Do 8 across the back, and then go in 1, and then do 3, 2, 2, 2, and 3, and 1. Next up, we're going to go ahead and do 4. And then 2, 2, 2, 4, and then 8 across the back. And then next we're going to do 9 layers. That's just a straight up rectangle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. And then, like I said, they're all just going to be straight up rectangles. And that's why this is going to be such a quick video. I recommend doing sets of 3 like this, just because this is kind of quick if you just spam the left trigger. Here we go. Or you can, some people prefer to do like building all the way up and then all the way up like that. 3, and go around. Alright, we're almost done here, and yeah, okay, so next layer, go ahead and put white in all 4 corners, and then the rest is pink, like this. Okay, next up, take your white, do 8 across like this. Alright, and then go ahead and come over to this side and do a square of light blue. And then come to the other side and do a square of yellow. And then the next 10 layers are going to be the same as each other. We're going to go do the hollow version of the hands, and then white concrete, hollow version of the hand, and white concrete. And like I said, do that for 10 layers total. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we're just gonna do this. I'm just gonna do each hand, or like each color at a time. It's probably gonna be easier that way. All right guys, so we are done with that block of stuff. The next layer is pretty easy. You pretty much just do the layer we did before we did all this. So we just do yellow square, and then white, blue square, and that's that layer. Yeah, when I said this was a simple build, I meant it. So you figure that's most of the build right there. And then all we have left now is the head, which is going to be a bit more complex. Most of what we need is just white concrete, so just do that. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then a 2x6 little block, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then go ahead and do, 6, oopsie, and 2, okay, and now take out your clay block and do 2 here, take white concrete again, do 3, to... Oh, actually, on the previous layer, go ahead and place these three and these three. So we can do 3, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, etc., etc. There we go. Next up, do 8 white across here. And then do 1, 1, 3, 1, 2, 6, 2, 1, 3. My bad. And then 1, 1. Next layer, go ahead and do 8 across the front again. 1, 1, 1. 2, 1, 2, 3. And then 2, 3, 2, 1. 2, 1, 1, 1. Next layer, go ahead and take snow here and here. Clay there and there, and then snow over that for the eyes. Take your white concrete back out. The rest, just go ahead and follow over what we've already done for this layer. Or for the previous layer, I mean. And it's the same, with one exception. Come over to this side and place one here. And one here. Okay, next layer. Go ahead and make this to be 8 total. Then 1, 1, 3. 1, 2, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 1, 3, 1, 1. Okay. Next up, come to the back, do 4. 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2. I did that wrong. 2, 3, 1, 2. Next up. Most of this is the same, except this time we're going to make this 4. And then 1, 1, 1. 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 1, 1. Okay, go ahead and do 2, 1, an L shape like that, then 3, 3, 4, 3, 3. L shape, then one like that. Next up, we're gonna place one here, then do a nice little 3x3, and then do 2, 2, 2. Do the same thing on this side, the one block, and then the 3x3, and then go ahead and place 2 in the middle, and then 1 and 1 to connect it. Next layer, just go ahead and go inwards one, do this, so it's 2, 3, square, 3, and then a 2x3 rectangle, and then 2 in the middle. There we go, so that's that whole build done. Apparently except for that block that I accidentally must have broken, but yeah. As you can tell, I just used the same outline for White's head. And yeah, so that's the mech. And I'm going to go put the sign down and then we'll be done with this video. But yeah, so I just figured I'm going to try and knock out, because I have like a whole bunch of statues and stuff that I've built that I haven't made tutorials on. So I'm gonna try and knock all those out if I can. And yeah. So right now we are at 92. And the Crystal Temple is going to be number 100. I've already recorded part 2. This is probably going to go up around the same time as part 2. Just because I'm going to try and break it up so that it's not just constantly... like, I don't want to have, like, 8 Crystal Temple videos in a row. I want to try and break it up, you know? Diamond. Mech. Statue. Boop. Alright. So, that is that whole video done. So, I'm gonna hop over here, and I'm gonna look at my, my beautiful frequent commenters board again. Just gonna run through this real quick. Not even gonna read them out this time, I'm just gonna let you guys read them. But, yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to be on the lookout for the Crystal Temple Part 2. Here's a little preview of it. That's half of it. Okay, I will see you guys later.